हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ टेलर हितेश फ्रॉम SNPITRC 049। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट योर सब्जेक्ट इज कंसर्न विद द काइनेमेटिक ऑफ मशीन दैट इज कॉल्ड एज अ केटोम। इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग फील्ड दैट इज द कॉम्बिनेशंस ऑफ द थ्री सब्जेक्ट in which that is called as a kinematic of machines, theory of machines, dynamic of machines. But recently in semester 3, there is the two subject is converted into the one subject, and that is the call as a kinematic of machines. It is the combo of the kinematic of machines and also concerned with the theory of machines. Okay, now today we will discuss about introductions of mechanisms and machines. Okay, I think you all of you are aware with that is two words that is called as a machines and mechanism. So before starting these chapters, we can understand the what is the machines, what is kinematics, what is dynamics, what is kinetics. Okay, so it will be going to, we can understand the more according to your subjects related. So first of all is what is the machines. Machines is the device which convert the available energy into the useful works. Okay, we know that the machines is concerned with what, that is the concern with the machines will be used for the available energy into the converted into the available energy into the converted into the work, that is called as a machines. Okay, now another is the another topic is concerned with what is the kinematics. Okay, so kinematics, that means what, it is the branch of the science which deal with the relative motions between the various parts of the machines. Okay, kinematics is the it's a branch of the science. It is the concern with the relative parts of the motions. It will be converted, but during the kinematics in which the force will be a neglecting. Okay, we know that in a kinematics that is the force will be a neglecting. Okay, what is dynamics? Dynamics is the branch of the science. It is deal with the only force. In kinematics the force will be a neglecting, but in dynamics we can use the force, that is called as a dynamics. And kinetics, that means what, it is the branch of science which deal with the force arising due to the inertia moving parts of the machines. Okay, so we can raise the inertia force of the moving parts of machines, machines or mechanism, that is called as a kinetics. Okay, now what is the resistance of the body? Okay, resistance of the body is also concerned with the mechanisms, also concerned with the dynamic of machines, also concerned with the theory of machines. Okay, in which resistance of the body, that means what, the body which are capable to the transfer force without distorting or changing in the physical form. Okay, so that is the call as a, that is the concern with the resistance body. Now another is the concern with the rigid body. Okay, rigid body, that means what, the body with the no undergoes deformation in any actions of the force, that is called as a rigid body. Rigid, that means what, in another, that is called as a jerk. Okay, so whenever you apply the load in, that is the no deformations in the body, that is called as a rigid body. And most important things is concerned with the structures. Okay, structure, that means what, when the numbers of link in the mechanism have 0 degree of freedom. Okay, yani ki 0 degree of freedom jahan pe hoga, that is called as a structures. Now that is the machines, kinematics, dynamics, kinetics. Okay, rigid body, also concerned with the resistance body and structure. All the things are covered in the two designs, the mechanisms and machines. Okay, now today we will start here from the types of the link. First of all, we understand what is the link. Link, that means what, a link, it is the link is a member of the mechanisms. It may be a single members or combinations of the member. Okay, but types of link, that means that it is the rigid. First of all is the concern with the rigid link. A rigid link is the one which does not undergo any deformations, and while the transmitting motions, strictly speaking, it is the rigid link do not exist. Okay, so that is called as a rigid link. Another is the concern with the flexible link. A flexible link, which one which partially deform in a manner not to affect by the transmission motions. Okay, it will be not affected by the transmission motion. That is the example of the belts, rope, chain, wire, flexible link are transmission force only. Okay, whenever we transmitted tensile force only, that is the call as a flexible link. Another is the fluid link. Fluid link, that means what? A link which is a form by having a fluid in a respective and motions in transmitter to the fluid or pressures, that is called as a fluid link. Okay, so that is the three types of link. That is, first of all is a rigid link, another is a flexible link, and another is a fluid link. Okay, now what is the difference between the machines and structures? Okay, most important theory for the also exam point of view. So difference between the machines and structure, that means what? We know that the machine is device. It convert the available energy into the useful work. Okay. Now, but in a structure, there is the no relative motions to another. Okay. That is the concern with the no relative motions to another. That is called as a concern with the machines and also concern with the structure. Or another topic, another difference is what? A machine transmit the available into the useful work. But a structure is not transmitted into the useful work, because this is a structure. In the definition of structure, we know that matter no of the link is machine have the zero degree of freedom. Okay, so that is called as a structure. And another topic is concerned with the link of machines may transmit the both power and motions. Okay, we know that in the machines, in the definition of machine, we know that it is the converted energy into the useful work. Converted energy will getting from the machines is transmitted both in power and motions. Okay, while the member of structure transmit the force only. Okay, when that is the concern with the member of structure, that is the only transmit a force. Okay, so that is called as a, that is the basic difference between the machines and structures. Okay, another part is concerned with the pair. That another part is concerned with the pair, that means what? Okay, when the links of, when the two links are joined to each other and contact with each other and slide off each other, and that is called as a kinematic of the pair. Okay, kinematic pair, that means what? Okay, when the two link, we know that what is the link? Link is the mechanism, it is the member of mechanism. It is the single link or the combinations of the link. Okay, now in a kinematic pair, that is the two link will be joined to each other and it will be converted into the pair. Okay, now before the understanding the pair, we can understand the motions. Okay, so first of all is the completely constrains the motion. Completely constrains the motion, that means what? If you are looking this pair, if you are looking this motions, a square hole, okay, in a square bar, that is the only one motion will be a concern, that is called as a up and down, sliding in the left to right, right to left, left to right, and right to left. That is the complete constrained motions. Okay, another is the incompletely constrained motion, in which when the motions between the pair is more than one directions. Okay, so here only this direction is also concerned, and also that is called as a rolling. Okay, so that is called as an incompletely constrained motion. And another is a successfully constrained motion, that means what? When the motions between a pair is converted to completely constrained motions by some other means, called as a successfully constrained motion. Okay, also in the footstep bearing, we know that in the footstep bearing, the also concerned with the sliding, rolling, and up and moving down, that is called as a complete successfully constrained motions. Okay, what is the kinematic pair? Kinematic pair, that means what? According to types of the relative motion between the element. First of all is a sliding pair. Sliding pair, that means what? When the two links have the sliding motions relative to another. Okay, two pair, when the two links have a sliding motions relative to each other, that is called as a sliding pair. In a turning pair, that means what? It is the turning motions will be a concern with the turning pair. Rolling pair, that means what? It is the concern with the rolling motions in the rolling pair. And a screw pair, that means what? It is the concern with the screwing motions. That means what? We can use the screw in the directions of the constraints motion, that is called as a screwing pair. Okay, so all thing is concerned with the, it is the motions of the directions, that is called as a screwing pair. Another is a spherical pair. Spherical pair, that means what? When the one link is turned in the spherical manner, or second link, the kinematic pair format, that is called as a spherical pair. Okay, so that is the types of the pair. according to the types of relative motions between the element, that is called as a sliding pair, turning pair, rolling pair, screwing pair, and spherical pair. Okay. Now, according to the types of contact between the element, that is called as a lower pair. Okay, lower pair, that means what? Okay, when the two links of the pair have the surface area contact during the motions, relative motions. Okay, yani ki surface area pe jab bhi wo motions hoga, it is the called as a surface area, that is called as a lower pair. Okay, now higher pair, that means what? When the two links of element or pair have point or line contact. Point or line contact jab bhi hoga, that is called as a higher pair. According to the types of closure, that is called as a in a closed manner, that is called as a set closed pair, and another is a forced closed pair. That is the another types of the pair. Now, another criteria is concerned with the up to the now what we had studied. That is first of all is a link. We know that the numbers of link will be a joint and it will be a converted into the mechanisms are also concerned with the machines. Now, kinematic change, that means what? Kinematic change, that means what? When the link of the pair are coupled such way that last link of the joint to the first link. Okay, jab bhi last link of the joint is the first link and transmit the defined motions, it is called as a kinematic change. In kinematic change, that is the first link is concerned with the first link will be a joint to the last link, that is called as a kinematic change, in which that is called as a, it will be a converted into the mechanisms of machines. Okay, now what is the mechanism? In mechanism, when the one end of the link is connected with the one end of the link, is kinematic change is fixed. Okay, when we can fix the one link, okay, and it will be a fixed change, will be a converted into the mechanisms. Okay, in the mechanism, what we understand, mechanism is the combinations of the link. Okay, but last link is connected with the last link will be connected with the first link, and first link will be connected with the last link. It will be converted into a chain, but one change will be a fixed as known as mechanism. Okay, in mechanism with the four links is known as the simple mechanism, and mechanism with the more than four link, that is called as a compound of mechanism. Whenever we use only one link, four link, that is called as a simple mechanism, and more than four link, that is called as a compound mechanism. When the mechanism is required to transmit the power to do some particular work, it is the become a machines. Okay, so combinations of mechanism, it will be a converted into the machines, in such that various link elements have to be designed to withstand the force safely. Both, that is called as a, first of all is a statics and kinetics, it's a safely mechanism. Okay, now another things is concerned with the number of degree of freedom for the plane mechanisms. Okay, very most important criteria for the whenever you design the mechanism, that is called the number of degree of freedom. Number of degree of freedom, that means what? How much link, pair, and change will be moved in the mechanism. Okay, so that is the call as a number of degree of freedom for the plane mechanisms. In the design of the analysis of mechanism, one of the most important concern is the number of degree of freedom. Okay, so it is the defined as the number of input parameters which such independent control in the during the bring the mechanism useful to the engineering purpose. Okay, so that is called as a degree of freedom. Number of degree of freedom, that means what? Link, pair, or chain, how much degree of freedom will be a move in the mechanisms. Okay, so that is called as a number of degree of frame mechanism. Okay, so in degree of freedom of mechanism, applications of the catch batch creations of the plane mechanism. Okay, here we know that that is the catch batch creations, in which in the first figure we know that that is the one link is fixed here, that is the only three link will be used here. Okay, one link is fixed, another two, three will be a moving. Okay, in second figure, one is fixed, two, three, or four is the it is the movable. Okay, okay, and one end of the link will be connected to the last link. First link will be connected to the last link. That is also called as a chain. And number of chain will be a concern in that it will be converted into mechanisms. Okay, so that is the six figure here. In each and every figure, the link number one is fixed. Okay, and another link will be a movable. Catch batch creation for the determining the number of degree of freedom in movability, in which we can apply the force mechanism. That means what? We can find out the number of degree of freedom from this application. That is called as a Kurzweil creations. Okay, so Kurzweil creations n equal to 3 l minus 1 2 minus j minus h. That means what? L, that means what? That is called as a link. Now how much link will be attached to the here? That is the L minus 1. And J is the concern with the, that is the call as a number of joint, as will be height. Okay, so we can use from this equation. In the mechanism H1 in figure, we know that H1 in figure number 1, that is the 3 link. Okay, so L equal to 3, J equal to 3, because here the joint, J equal to joint. So here 1 joint, 2 joint and 3 joint. Any figure number 2 joint, that is called as a 1, 2, 3 and 4 joint. Okay, so that is the in mechanism that's one in figure A has, that is the 3 link and there is a binary joint will be a 3. Okay, so height will be not given here, that is the no H, H will be automatically 0. So N equal to 3, 3 minus 1, that is called as a L. Okay, we know that the what is the equation for the catch page creation, N equal to 3. L minus 1, 2 minus J minus H. H will be a here 0. Okay. So L equal to 3, J equal to 3, N equal to 3. 3 minus 1 minus 2 into 3. So it will be a 0. Okay. Figure number 2, L will be a 4, J will be a 4. So from N, that is called as a 1. L will be a 5, J will be a 5. That is the 2. And now what will be understand from the L will be a 5, J will be a 6, that is called as a L will be a 0, but in a degree of freedom, that is called as a J will be a 8. Joint will be a increasing, that will be a, your answer will be converted into the minus, that is called as a minus 1, it will be a negative. Okay, so what we understand from the Kurzweil creation, it will be not a dead, N will be a 0, the mechanism for the structure do not relative motions between the link is possible from the figure number A and D. Okay, so whenever the number of degree freedom will be a 0, but N will be a 1, that means what? In answer, N will be a 0, that means what? In figure 1, we know that that is the 1, 0. So what is will be understand from the Kurzweil creation? That then the mechanism from the structures, no relative between the link of possible. Okay, yani ki kisi bhi mechanism mein, kisi bhi mechanism mein motions nahi hoga. Okay, from figure number way, N will be a 1, that means what? It can be a drive by a single input motion only. Okay, only one motion will be a concerted into the N equal to 1. So N number 2, then the two separate input motions is necessary to produce the constrained motions for the mechanism, we can understand from the figure number C. Okay, and what will be a negative point from we know that from the equations figure number E. So that is the last equation in which number of joint will be a number of joint, it is the concern with the L 6 and joint will be a 8. So the your answer will be a converted into the negative. Okay, from this equation N equal to 3 minus L. So from this equation J will be increasing, that N will be a negative, will be giving to into the negative mode. So less than the, there is the there are the redundant constraints in the change from a statically interdetermined structures. Okay, so that is the concern with the Kurzweil creations. Okay, so we know that that is the call as a Kurzweil creations. In Kurzweil creations, we can understand the number of degree of freedom in which only one equations, N equal to 3 L minus 1 minus 2 J minus H. So from the figure, how much that is called as how much link will be inserted into the figure and how much joint will be inserted into the figure. H will be a 0 in Kurzweil creations. Okay, from this equation we can find out the 0, 1, 2, 3 and negative, and each and every section we can find out the what is the relative motion between the link is possible from the Kurzweil creations. Okay, now another is the Gilbert's creations for the plane mechanism. Gilbert's creations from the plane mechanism, what can we understand from the Kurzweil creation? In Kurzweil creations, what is the equations? That is the concern with the N equal to 3 L minus 1 minus 2 J minus H. That is the equation. In Gilbert's creation, Gilbert's creations applies to the mechanism only single degree of freedom joint, where the overall movability of the mechanism is unity. When N equal to L and H equal to 0, each Kurzweil equations. We have L equal to we know that that is the n equal to 1, okay, L. Okay, L equal to 3, L minus 1 minus 2, H will be a 0. Okay, so 3L, we can convert this equation into 3L, okay, minus 2J. L, we can, N equal to L, that is the converted into the link. So 3L minus 2J minus 4 equal to 0. This is the call as a Kurzweil-Gabbert's creation for the plane mechanism with the constraint. Okay, now little considerations will show that the plane mechanism with the movability L and only single degree of freedom joint can to have to odd number of link. Okay, the simplest possible mechanism with types of four bar mechanism and slider crank mechanism, that is called as L equal to 4 and J equal to 4. That is the concern with the Kurzweil creations mechanism. Okay, so what is the inversion of mechanism? We have already discussed that one of the link will be a fix in the kinematic chain. It is the call as mechanism. So we can obtain as many mechanism as a number of link and kinematic chain, and by the fixing in turn different link is kinematic chain. This motions of obtain different mechanism by fixing the different link of kinematic chain, known as an inversion of mechanism. Inversion of mechanism, that means what? You can fixing a chain one by one, okay, and lastly give a one mechanism, that is called as a, that is the concern with the inversion of mechanism. Okay, up to now what we had studies, first of all is a link. Okay, we know that what is the link. Link will be a number of link will be a converted number of combinations of the link will be a converted into the mechanisms and machine. Okay, when two link will be a join, that is the converted into the pair. Okay, first link will be a converted joint with the last link, that is called as a chain. Number of chain will be a convert number of combinations of the chain, it will be a converted into mechanisms of machines. Okay, what is the basic difference between our machines and structure? It will be a concern with the machines and member. Okay, now lastly the change we know that what is the concern with the, what will be a concern with the mechanisms and machine? It will be a two theory, that is called as a Gilbert's creations, also concerned with the Kurzweil's creation, that is called as a degree of freedom. Okay, degree of freedom will be a converted into the inversion of mechanism. Inversion mechanism, that means what? We can one by one we can fix fixing the chain, and we can get the lastly the converted into the inversion of mechanism. Okay, today we will stop here in the first lecture from the inversion of mechanism. From the next lecture we will show another your topics will be a concern with the kinematic chain, that will be a concern with the different types of inversion of the mechanism. Okay, thank you.